way to the ranch with him now.
Good. I'll be with you as soon as I take care of Bradley.
Sorry, old man. It hurt badly?
My knee, I think it's rent. I just couldn't hold that pony back.
Oh, that's all right. Think you can finish the game?
I don't think I better risk it.
Thanks, old man. I can make it from here.
Bradley sure was lucky to get out of that spell alive.
He might not be so lucky the next time.
You better get out of here.
I'll go tell Mr. Bradley.
Great playing, Frank. I thought you were done for, though, when you took that spill.
That's part of the game.
Mr. Bradley.
They've taken Rex.
What? They've stolen him?
Who are they? Which way did they go?
Well, I didn't see them, but Rennie went out that way.
Saddle a fresh horse. Don't worry, Dorothy. I'll follow Rennie. He's bound to pick up their trail.
Hey! Where are you going? This ain't the road to Crawford's.
What makes you think I'm turning this horse over to Crawford?
What are you aiming at? Double-crossing the boss?
I'd be a fool to let Crawford have this horse when I can make a fortune taking him back to Sujan where he belongs.
You can't get away with that, Wheeler.
No? Who's going to stop me?
I will.
Hudson! Sujan!
Did you kill him?
No. I emptied his wrist to keep him from shooting. He will be unconscious for a little while. That is all.
Oh.
We do not dare risk taking a gut horse to the docks in broad daylight. There's too many enemies in this country.
There's no bar down the road a ways. We can hide him there till it's dark.
Oh!
I think I'm looking for him in here.
I'll go on to the shipping office and make arrangements for transportation to Sujan.
What, and leave me here alone with him?
There is nothing to fear. He knows you are my friend.
Looking for you, old boy. Have you seen any of the wreck? Okay, Rennie, I knew you wouldn't fail me.
Where's Rita and Jones? Haven't they brought that stallion yet?
They haven't come back yet, boss. Should have been here long before this.
Wonder what could have happened.
There's Jones now.
Hop on, fellas.
Where's the horse?
Wheeler's double-crossing you. He's going to take the horse back to Sujan.
Why, you fool, why didn't you stop him?
I was getting the best of him. Till this dark knocked me cold.
It's a blowgun dog. The natives will come for their god horse. We'll all be killed.
I don't care if the whole island comes over. That black stallion's worth a fortune, and I don't mean to lose him. Which way were they headed?
They were going to keep the horse in the abandoned barn until dark, before taking him to the boat.
Get in the car and go after him. I'll teach Willie to double cross me. Not you, McDonald.
That's where they're hiding, Rex.
Here, Rennie. Here, Rennie.
Here.
You better find out how many there are in there before rescuing your pal.
My gun. Don't move.
Come here, Rennie. Keep an eye on him, boy. If he starts to yell, you know what to do.
Come
I don't blame them for trying to steal you, old boy. You sure are a beauty. I'll have you out of here in a minute. He's there, all right. We'll leave the car here and sneak up and surprise him. Better separate. Anderson, you and Martin circle around and sneak up on the other side.
Someone coming, huh? Better duck into that corner, Rinty, and hide. Maybe some gunplay.
We got you covered. What'd you do with Wheeler?
Hurt me. I just came to get my horse.
Your horse? That's a good one. Keep an eye on it. Yes, the black stallion, all right. And ready to roll. Anderson, take that trailer over to the ranch. We'll follow in the car. Get going. He's worth a fortune.
No, it's too late. It's going to cave in any minute.
Don't you? If he goes in that barn, he's a goner. Now.
Good. I'll be with you as soon as I take care of Bradley.
Thank you.